Hello and welcome to this video where we will show you the complete procedure to follow when you receive your Klavkarr Car Diagnostics Scanner. First, let's begin with the contents of your package. Inside the box, you will find several items. A leaflet that explains the steps to follow for your first use. A USB cable for a wired connection in case you prefer to perform your diagnostics using your computer. And finally, the Klavkarr scanner. This is the 310 model, compatible with both Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. We will now follow the steps in the leaflet to install the EOBD Facile app on your smartphone. First, you need to download the software using your phone's camera to scan the QR code or by going directly to the appropriate store and searching for the EOBD Facile app. Download the application. Next, you need to locate your vehicle's OBD port. As indicated in our leaflet, you can use our free mobile app. Where is my OBD2 port? Find it to help you find its location. For more information, feel free to watch our video, Find Your OBD Port. In this case, it's a Hyundai Tucson. The port is located under the steering wheel on the left-hand side. Plug in your Klavkarr scanner. The LED on the scanner starts blinking, letting you know that it is operational. You are now ready to make your first connection. Start by turning the ignition on. Then launch the application and establish the first connection via Bluetooth. Select your Klavkarr device, here it is a 310. Accept the terms of use and allow EOBD Facile to access Bluetooth. Your Klavkarr device will appear, select it. Note that the first connection may take a little longer. Feel free to press the refresh button if your scanner does not appear. Then select the make and model of the vehicle. A reminder to turn the ignition on will appear, press it's done. Finally, tick the ECUs, electronic control units, you wish to diagnose. You will notice that the green LED on the scanner becomes steady once it is properly connected to the software. You can now start your very first diagnostic. For more tutorials, visit our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to our social media. See you soon.